بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
You find Mithraic pictures that resemble the Greek pictures of Christ that they use as icons by the Orthodox Church. And it's like Christians worship on Sunday, not S-O-N, S-U-N. It's not the Son of God. It's Sunday, the day of souls, the day of the Son God. They believed was the giver of life. In the same way the sun gives life, they believed that the sun god would also give life after death. People would die, they would be resurrected. The sun god. And this is important, and it's going to be connected with the idea of the Messiah al-Dajjal, because the Messiah al-Dajjal is also a sun god.
And he called it the panopticon, which is one eye, the all-seeing eye. And this culture is becoming a panoptic culture, the all-seeing eye culture, because everybody's being monitored. Really, they're monitoring you. They're monitoring me. In fact, they had a big giant eye, one eye, on a magazine, a technology magazine, that said, God's eye for sale. One eye. It's interesting that that's a symbol for so much of this technology is one eye. Really, on the cover of this week's Economist is one eye with a digital chip in the middle of it. Like getting people used to seeing one eye for some reason. So when he finally does come, oh yeah, that, I know who you are, man. This was all done for you.
Thank you. Prophet ﷺ did narrate to us a story which came to him from one of his companions, Tamim al-Dari. Individual who was covered in hair, you could hardly make out what was his front from his back. That the Dajjal was alive at the time of the Prophet. Prophet accepted this narration given to him by Tamim al-Dari and related it to his companions as truth.